say we trust him at his word, knowing that his spirit moves within these walls. Why are we still standing on our feet? And what is keeping us from crying? Be